labels on tin cans, on cherries, on cheap brands, brackets and sockets, on stitching and pockets, sweatshops and job lots, and rows of fresh romance, no rights, one love shites, recite from the top line, orders are passed down, while workers are kept down, real wealth creators, not corporate curators, raven when it's legal slow, man up warm and long you go, downsize the rose of oars, just the buffet is red low, one of those, one of those, saving pennies, rainy days, don't forget the work days, at least that's what the bosses say, I know my worth, grinding, finding solar limbs, just so you can buy some things, have you ever really lived, I know my worth, never think that hope's lost, you can count the real cost, or just tell them to fuck off, I know my worth, down through the decades, and be what the law say, market-based fodder, conditions and your monthly paycheck is seen as a train wreck. Big bills and bombshells drag all into deep debt. Not so the bad guys with all of their big lies. Their cash is laundered by banks over water. Taxes for poor folks, we roll up our strokes. Kept in tax haven, what you do to slay it.
Well, I'm not for those people because it's extremely difficult for them, because they have seen, regrettably, a rise in unemployment. So let's support it. We need to get the economy growing. That is how we get jobs in, by making sure government is more corporate tax is down, which we're doing. We're down to the lowest corporate tax rate anywhere in the G7. But taxes and currency and investment, that is the most important thing that we can do. And what's happening is a rebalancing of our economy. One is the one corner of the country,
Yeah, you understand, Dave.
The atmosphere for business better, so they can expand and they can grow.